What's up, bitches? You fucks? It's time for the fucking Friday vlog. So, suck a nut. And it's entirely too fucking late for me to be talking to you assholes out in fucking YouTube land. That's right. I'm going beyond the fucking beck and call to you fucks. So, appreciate it. You should be glad I even fucking talked to you. Fucking shit fucks. I'm going to fucking bed and I'm gonna get up in the goddamn morning and go to class. So fucking I'll talk to you bitches later.
You fucking bitch camera. Stay where I fucking tell you to stay, you bitch. It is now raining. Why the fuck does Mother Nature have to be a bitch and have to be fucking raining today? Kinda pisses me off. Apparently, I have to walk to fucking class in the rain, and I don't have a raincoat or any poncho or shit like that, so I'm walking in a fucking sweatshirt. It's gonna smell like shit and mildew when I bring it back, so I'm gonna have to wash this shit in actual water, not this rainy bullshit. Crap.
Some fuck really likes M&M's.
At least it's not fucking raining anymore. At least that's fucking wonderful. Now I'm going to my stupid shitty 1 o'clock class where I don't learn shit, but I still have to go because she gives us fucking pop quizzes all the time and I don't want to miss any of them. So if I miss any, I'm fucked. That's such a bitchy move. Just tell me when your fucking quizzes are gonna be so I don't have to go every day and listen to your bitch ass with your stupid accent. You know, you'd think after being in this country long enough to get a professorship, you have learned how to speak our fucking language so that people can understand what the hell you're saying. But she doesn't. Which fucking blows my mind. Because if I was to go to another fucking country, I wouldn't want to sound like some fucking stupid American bitch.
Okay, I'm gonna show you why accenting your notes in the right places is important. You can't just be playing a bunch of notes, you have to make some harder than others so that people know what your intended rhythm is going to be. I'm gonna play a little rhythm thingy and you're gonna lose track of the on beats because I'm not playing them. So, this is how it goes. It's gonna be like... Now, the on beat is supposed to be whenever I tap. Okay, you can't tell though when I don't do that. When I hit... You think it's... But it's not. So it means you have to play something that accents the on beat. So I do. Now you know what it's supposed to sound like. Now, I could do that. Or I can do something else. Is the song in 3 or is the song in 4? It is now in 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. But what if I made this song in 3 instead? Now, notice that what I play in the right hand does not change, yet the song sounds completely different. I could be like... Or I could be like... Thank you. something like that and switch it up. Just based on where you put the accents. Sounds completely different. In your mouth.